Dickinson.
The move towards the batter's box as we're just about set to get underway tonight.
Adam Dickinson.
Hey, we got no one. They haven't ripped that up there, huh?
High and tight here to begin the inning. It's ball one. Now here it comes. And this is going to be fouled into the diamond. Here comes the 1-1. And this is hit sharply on the ground toward the hole. This will get through in the right and hit the board with a single. Carly Jones stand in now. He'll likely have a look down to third to see if anything's up here with nobody out. Fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Swing and miss.
Third out, so a great job there of working out a potential trouble.
Andy Griffith will lead things off here. Five, six, and seven due up to kick off the second.
Griffith
drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing and one. Now pitch on the way. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground. First will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Lewis Lemons will step in now. He'll power in a fastball that time at 94 for strike one.
That was at 94, so awesome.
Strike three, and that will be out number three. Tim Staley is ready to go here as we begin the third. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0. The pitch. In for a strike, it's 1-1.
Now that he's fully loose out there, you can see get a little more zip on that fastball than he had coming out of the gate.
This is sharply hit back up the middle, and the leadoff man has got a reach here. He's got a base hit. And now he has some trouble with it in center. Dwayne Gentry will stand in what would appear to be a sacrifice situation here. Knee-high, he bare hands it. Only plays to first, so the pitcher does his job as it's a successful sacrifice. Adam Dickinson will dig in here. Second single to open up the ball game. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. Swing and a ball bounced back up the middle. On the crush, number two down. Charlie Jones will dig in. No official at-bat yet as he delivered a sacrifice bunt in his first appearance.
Oh,
one gun and missed the first strike.
doubt about it, but he holds up on the knuckle curve one and two. From the belt, kicks the deal. And missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Colby Witt makes his way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. Now here's the pitch. That time, and it's back to even now
right
at two
here.
And two.
Drive something.
His way towards the box to lead off the fifth.
Second baseman, Aaron.
No contact on the sinker there.
Hey,
and he's behind 0-1. Now here it comes. Bold strike, 0-2.
Come on, let it fly right here.
Here's the pitch. Sinker misses, and it's 1-2 now.
Here, let's go, big fella.
Base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. first time around. And he starts the number eight hitter with a strike, nothing in one. And this is chopped foul at the plate. He's in the hole now, down 0-2. This is foul right side. The runner at first with no out. The 0-2 once more. Number three. Charlie Jones will get things started here in the top of inning number six. And a high strike there, 0-1. And pitch. And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now. Hit hard to the right side for the foul. So a big swing there, and he really got into it.
Dig hard, dig hard, go two, go two.
Field. And this is going to be extra bases here, leading off the sixth. And he will pull in here with a leadoff double. Mariano Ibarra will stand in now. He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time. Right-hander starts to loosen out from the bullpen now. Hard hit, back up the mound.
Come on.
Jeffrey Stevenson will stride in. Popped out and singled in his 2-3. Now a swing and a ground ball. Foul ball here, 0-1. Swung out and lifted in the air. Carry out towards left center. And they're going to hit the board first tonight as this ball's down for extra bases. To the ball game, and that ends the inning. Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in
10 strikeouts, and he was instrumental in leading his guys to the victory.
So that'll just about do it. Herrera, Caro, Steve Lyons, and our entire